on, Pops? It's been a little while since we've been the Pops and all the surroundings. You guys are like your own little city here. I hear when you fire guns off outside, the police don't even come. That's what I hear. Is that true? How you guys been, man? It's been a while. Make some fucking noise if you're having a good time out here. It's good to see you. You guys know you're in for some fucking shit tonight, right, St. Louis? How many of y'all are ready for 20 years of Wisconsin death tripping this motherfucker tonight? Good shit. It's Friday night, so we're gonna get fucked up together. So some of y'all may know, some of y'all may not know, this is also the 20th anniversary of Dope's debut album called Felons and Revolutionaries. Came out in 1999. It seemed like every tour we did back then, they packaged us up with Static X. First it was Fear Factory, Static X and Dope. Then it was Power Man 5000, Static X and Dope. Then it was Seven Dust, Static X and Dope. And then Static X and Dope just ran the whole country together. So the point that I'm making to y'all is back in the day, we did more shows with Static X than any other band. We all became really good friends. So to be back here 20 years later celebrating the debut of both of our fucking albums, touring the world together, and celebrating the memory of our lost friend, Mr. Wayne Static, it means everything to us. So thank you guys for coming out and making it a special year for us. It's fucking early, man. Alright, we're gonna play you some shit from 1999. We're gonna take it back. Let me see you guys bounce a little bit with me. Let's take it slow. Fast and the Furious. Are you ready to get a little bit fucking crazy? So how many of y'all saw us back in the day with Static X 20 fucking years ago? All right, well, you just admitted that you're an old motherfucker. That's the truth, man. We all got old as fuck really quick. That's just the way it happens. But it's really nice to see y'all again. Look, before I go any further, let me just do that and say thank you to every single one of you motherfuckers that came out to see the show. We appreciate you all. Man, oh man. But see, 20 years ago it was different, man. Y'all was probably in high school. You were spending mom and dad's money. You were just out having a good time. Now you circled your calendar like fucking 4 months ago for this shit. You probably had to get a fucking babysitter tonight, didn't you, motherfuckers? But look, man, that makes me appreciate you all that much more because I know you got options and I know you got fucking... The option is like Netflix and ice cream at home. And you said, fuck it. You got in your car and you drove here and got a babysitter and everything else. So, again, St. Louis, we appreciate the fuck out of every one of y'all, man. Thank you guys for choosing to come here to party with us tonight. We appreciate you. Holy shit. Well, you know, I see a bunch of motherfuckers in here, and I see people standing on the side and looking at the mosh pit and going, wow, you know, I really want to get in there, but I might hurt my back tonight, you know? Shit, I'm not sure if it's worth it. I gotta go to work tomorrow, and fuck, I mean, it's the other day I got out of bed and I, like, pulled my fat, so fuck, I don't know. Well, I cannot control what's going to happen right now, motherfuckers, but this whole fucking thing is going to turn into one big pit. It happens every night. I just can't control it. Are you fucking ready? Good. This one's called Die, Motherfucker, Die. All right, St. Louis. This whole fucking thing. Here we go. One, two, three, let's go. Get your hands up in the air. Say I, say I, say I. Don't need your commitment. Don't need your name. Don't need your something. Say what you might do. Don't need your resistance. Don't need your prayer. Don't need your fucking religion. Yeah. Let's get your hands in the air like it's 1999 in this motherfucker. Put them together. Let me see you take your hands and turn them into guns with me out here. Take this. Get your guns in the air. I know I said it before, but I had a good mother. She raised me right. I want to say it again. Thank you to every single one of you all that came out to see the show, man. We appreciate you all. I know when this thing first got announced almost a year ago, there were a handful of places that were left out. This was one of them that we were really disappointed it was left out. But the truth of the matter is, y'all, we had to prove this shit to a lot of motherfuckers. A bunch of people were like, I don't know about this whole thing you guys are doing. How can you do Static X without Wayne Static? Motherfucker is not without Wayne Static. Motherfucker is in the building. This is for Wayne Static. So thank you guys so much. So we're super excited that we got to come here to St. Louis. I remember playing this place 20 fucking years ago. I remember playing this place 10 years ago. It's like a fabric of fucking touring. I just can't believe it's been so long since we've been here. God damn, man. So you guys having a good time tonight or what, Pops? You guys ready to see motherfucking Wisconsin Death Trip? Because it's almost here. Make some noise for our special guest here tonight, Mushroom Head, coming up next. All those friends as well. All right, look, man. Nobody came here to take yourself seriously tonight, right? We all came to get away from the serious shit in our life. I hope you guys are drinking. We're gonna get fucked up. We're gonna play you the stupidest fucking song you've ever heard in your entire life. Get your hands up in the air.